Solve the equation, check the answer. 5t plus 14 is equal to 44. We first identify the variable term, in this case it's 5t. Remove any other terms from that side of the equation. So I have this plus 14, I'll subtract 14 from both sides. Simplifying yields 5t is equal to 30. So now I have the variable term isolated, and to isolate the variable, right now it's being multiplied by 5, so I will divide both sides by 5, yielding t is equal to 6. Let's check our answer. Is 5 times 6 plus 14 equal to 44? Following the order of operations, 5 times 6 is 30. 30 plus 14 is 44, which is equal to 44. That checks out, and so our solution is t equals 6. And exercise B. 18 is equal to k over 3, subtract 2. We identify the variable term, k over 3. Let's remove any other terms from that side of the equation. I will add 2 to both sides of the equation, yielding 20 is equal to k over 3. Now to isolate the variable, it's being divided by 3, so I will multiply both sides by 3, yielding 60 is equal to k, or k is equal to 60, however you want to write it. Let's check the work. Is 18 equal to 60 over 3, subtract 2? Following the order of operations, division, 60 divided by 3 is 20. 20 subtract 2 is 18, which is equal to 18. So that checks out. And our solution is k is equal to 60. Exercise C, negative 38 is equal to 4g plus 10 plus 8g. So notice in this equation we have two variable terms on the right-hand side of the equation. And since they are like terms, we can, and in fact we should, combine them. So we have now negative 38 is equal to 12g plus 10. Identifying the variable term that we will isolate, the 12g, removing any other terms from that side, I will subtract 10, yielding negative 48 is equal to 12g. Isolating the variable, I'll divide both sides by 12, yielding negative 4 is equal to g. Let's check that work. Is negative 38 equal to 4 times negative 4 plus 10 plus 8 times negative 4? Following the order of operations on the right-hand side, I'd have negative 16 plus 10 plus negative 32. Left to right, negative 16 plus 10 is negative 6 plus negative 32 is negative 38. So that checks out, and so negative 4 is equal to g.